Hi, welcome to Inspiration Retreats with Shari. I'm your host, Dr. Shari, and I am always super delighted that you tuned in to hear a message from God. Today is Sunday, so that means it's our prayer day. And the day seems like it has passed by, and although we've been in prayer all day and had a fabulous first Sunday retreat at Exubian Wellness with Golden Ages health and wellness professionals, we still have to do what God said do. And although we had a wonderful morning worship service this morning and we've prayed throughout the day, we're to pray together with you. So right now, let's go to God's throne of grace and mercy. Most gracious and all-wise God, creator of heaven and earth, Lord, we just thank you. We thank you that you brought us into a new year, Father God, into a new decade where we can give your name praise. Lord, we thank you for healing that is in your wings. Father, we claim healing as the children's bread. There's so many people who are going through distress in their bodies. And Lord, as we learn today about healthy living, Father God, and wellness, let us take in everything that we need to know. Father God, getting back to the basics of drinking water. Father God, having vitamins and eating fresh fruits and vegetables. Not having so much meat. And Lord, you guiding us to the medication that we need to take. And Lord, us praying over the medication before we take it. Lord, we just thank you. We thank you that you love us so much that you don't leave us the way that we are presenting ourselves to you, because we are your temple and we want to do your perfect and holy will throughout our lives. And so as you spoke to our hearts that in 2020 is the beginning of the decade, but over this decade, over the next 10 years, we're going to live our best and healthiest lives so that when the 2030s come, it's even higher. We go to greater heights and deeper depths in you, Father God. And so as we share the gospel with others, Lord, you give us the energy, you give us the love, and you give us the words, because you've already given us your son Jesus, and in him we have everything we need for life and godliness. Lord, we just love you this day, and we thank you not only for our seniors and for our children, but Father God, for all ages, because everyone is worthy of praising you because your son lives. And we just thank you now in his precious name, Jesus the Christ. Amen.